Here we are in Philadelphia for this afternoon's matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Philadelphia Eagles. This is a game today that could come down to the two running backs, two of the real stars of the sport, two players who went in fantasy drafts really high. How do you see this one going down today?
Yeah, and how's your fantasy team?
We won't talk about that. Let's talk about good things. But, you know, these two teams are stars. You know why? Because we can see how the football team is built. And I think there's no doubt about it. The offensive line's a big part of it. They always have hope. If they block their guy a little bit, these running backs can make a big play out of it.
Watch the blip.
Hey, looks like this. Watch
this. Hey, stop.
Tight right, tight right.
Wait, wait, wait. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
Robin, you're going to run the football.
That's your business.
You cannot be frustrated by short runs. You
watch
know
the
it's going to here we go. Here we go. The game goes
right. Right 20.
Let's go. Watch the flip. Watch the flip.
Mike, here's that. Wait, 20.
Three down.
Mike, 55.
Double.
Play clock's running down. Third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third and long, I would be very cautious and conservative.
Right 20. Six back in shotgun formation. Inhales the pass.
Guys.
They love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything.
Guys, it's going to work.
And they stopped the offense that time.
To go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Wait 20! Wait 20!
Line for the first down after that completion.
Let's cause some fumbles. covered. That is one emotional letdown.
There's the first snap after the big play.
Mike, 55. Right there in the middle, 55.
Bring it!
To return the kickoff. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope the best.
His first down is...
Get ready! Brad, 38! Brad, 38!
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Sack on the quarterback. Same time to step up perfectly and catch the offense by surprise. Situations.
Three. Let's go.
Offense lines
check
up
59.
Here.
Mike is 59.
Mike Smith's going to take it from the shotgun.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Paper.
He's like,
man,
motion.
We got
this one.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the blitz.
White 20.
Run. What do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play.
Watch the blitz.
Three down.
Mike 55.
Shift. Go.
Formation.
End zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Hey, let's go!
They can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Gun.
Hey, man. Hey, he's men. I got him. All dead.
Two tight. 300.
Three down.
Wait, 90. Double.
This is it. Fourth and goal to go.
The
defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Alex Smith will take it right from
the center.
Get ready! And he'll give it to Jamal Charles.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. This will be second down.
Let's go!
And the second quarter is underway with this game of six.
Running back and just putting his big butt right into the ground.
Phil, one of the big stories this year about the Chiefs is the new regime here with Andy Reid now, the head coach.
Yeah, Jim, change is good sometimes. You know, Andy Reid in Philadelphia for so long, and it's like the town was tired of him. The players are not listening. Now he gets a fresh start in Kansas City, and Andy Reid's track record speaks for itself.
He's get ready.
One time to the Super Bowl. Now he comes to Kansas City, brings in Alex Smith, and he's ready now to bring new life to his franchise.
Yeah, and they're starving for some victories out there in Kansas City. So I know the fan base, the organization, the players all got to be excited because Andy Reid is taking over. So that's a big thing.
Get ready.
They do have some hidden talent. It should be a successful year for Andy Reid. It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind the defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Alex Smith.
Let's go. Red 38. Red 38.
They will bring
He's got a little bit of daylight here.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Chiefs getting set for kickoff. And he begins his return. And the tackle is made right around the 25-yard line.
Double.
Under center.
Here's the quick toss to the runner. Sacked up at that point. The ball carrier on the board. They really are great athletes. They got size and they can really run. That was a good job by the outside linebacker there that time. Stopping the outside run for a little game. It was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine.
He's coming.
Watch the blitz. When they
said, right.
Watch the man. See the man.
Wait, 90.
Find that left side.
So hard to do nowadays. You jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
On.
Good job by the receiver that time. Get that extra couple of yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
Man.
They need to get the playoff.
Wait, wait, wait.
The Cowboys take the ball.
So you have to run the football every once in a while.
Hey, man, man. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. Hey, looks like man.
Wait, wait, wait.
Lined up in the slot.
Watch the blitz.
Motion.
There's some shifting around in the
backfield. Here we go. Watch the blitz.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. 3 down, 3 down.
Mike, 55. Right there in the middle.
Double,
double.
Right there.
Brought down just to the first down marker. I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score, sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Base 24.
Tight right. Mike 55. All day, baby.
Have to settle for the six. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. Gets out past the 20 and draws down
number 24.
Is lined up.
Well, let's go.
As the single back. Jamal Charles.
Good job.
When you're running football team,
well, let's go.
Execution. Go to bench.
Eagle.
Try to rethink what you're doing.
Hey, man.
Pass.
Let's go. Red, 38.
Watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Get ready.
Alex Smith looking long.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal? Defenses are thinking run here, and so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football and they get the easy touchdown pass.
And that will close out the first half here. The city, brotherly love, will be back after halftime to Philadelphia for the beginning of the second half. We're back here now in this one where the Eagles are leading by seven. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line. Charles is lined up in a single back formation. First and 10, Jamal Charles carries the football. Take it
right. Second
and seven. Quarterback
flips it to the running back. Defense gets a tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Let's go. 188.
Smith going to take the snap from the shotgun. The pass is off the mark. And that's a three and out.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Jenkins in the slot.
Let's go. Fred 38. Fred 38.
Check 59. Mike. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He makes the catch. Going to take it the distance. The 10.
Touchdown Chiefs.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
There is a flag down. Driving extra point is good.
Offside. Defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the
penalty
play.
Is declined.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury.
Hey, let's
Hope
go!
It's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz! Right, 20!
LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Gains 13.
Get down the corner and pick it up big yards.
Watch the man! See the man!
Hey, hey, watch the corner! Alert, alert!
When I say 20,
McCoy is in the backfield.
Three down.
Hey, check right.
Wait, what's that?
10, Amos called on once again.
Eagle.
SOS.
Looks like man.
Right there.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. What a hit. The ball is dropped.
That's it. He watched the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Eagle! Right 20!
The Chiefs with a full look here on defense. And that was a battle for the football, Phil. That time the defense won out, incomplete.
Yeah, nice job, Jim, that time by the defensive back just being aggressive and making sure the receiver could not make the catch.
Hey, let's go, base 24!
Hey, they're coming!
Wait, loading up the right in the diamond. First, and the ball will go back to the other side. Two tight ends.
Well, let's go! Let's go!
When you have speed at the running back position, you can take ordinary plays and make them spectacular. That's what they did this past time. It was an ordinary run, but the running back got a little daylight and able to outrun everybody for the long touchdown run.
Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. Jackson's going to get set in the slot for the snap. Jackson's man at the football. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
He's coming. Watch the blitz.
The offense.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Double.
Hey, he's man, I got
him all day. Right, 90.
Right, 20. The running back behind the quarterback. Third down and 11. Looking to the right side and throwing. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
I
set for the kickoff. He will run this one back. Down at the 20.
The 22 on the return.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Hey, who?
Watch the blitz.
Let's go. Brad, 38.
Throwing now to his left.
Outside, nice roll by the quarterback, puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That leads us to second.
Get ready. Who got it? Five. Boom.
We owe you, Ned.
First down here.
Get ready. Get ready.
38.
Fred, 38.
Look at the receiver and let it go. No hesitation.
Let's go.
In these type of situations.
The defense comes
get ready.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
New set of downs now.
Get ready. Brent 38. Brent 38.
When you make plays like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Close out the third quarter here in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment.
Here we go.
Let's go. Brad, 38.
Now shifted to the backfield.
Like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Let's go. Fire 88.
He puts it
situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time. Say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
This has been get ready. A long
run, so far. Run, run, run!
Been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
What a drive this has
get
been.
Get ready.
Give it to Jamal Charles. Now they convert this time, but they've had a tough time on the ball.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Well, let's go. Brad 38. Brad 38.
Up the shotgun. For an open receiver on the right. He stands on. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Chiefs for the extra point. There's a flag out. And the extra point. The kick is good.
Offside defense.
Players from both sides. The penalty is declined. The officials saw it on the defense. Chiefs getting set for kickoff.
Football comes loose. Nice job by the kicking team. They make the hit and they recover the fumble. Great job.
Official stop play now. They're going to take another look at that last play.
Remember, the ground can cause a fumble, Jim. So you have to be down by contact. So here it shows The player was hit. Now, did the football come out before his knee hit? Really tough to call. I think they'll stay with the call on the field.
On first down.
Well, let's go!
And he's brought down by Ryan.
No chance! No chance!
With the carry. The offense in a good situation. Good, positive run.
Fasano's playing
well, let's
in
go.
That position.
38!
It's crunch time here in the fourth. About midway through the final quarter.
Well, he got the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in. He's fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Two minutes remaining in the game.
Get ready. Brent 38.
On this play.
Three. Brent 38.
Charles is going to take the handoff now.
They knocked him down behind another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Get ready. Brent 38. Brent 38. Z.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Hey. Trying to make something happen. There's a sideline.
Defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Under 2 minutes to go in the half, and that means we've got a booth review. Well, it was called one way on the field, but now inside of 2 minutes, it was a booth review, and the call is overturned.
I think if you left it up to the coaches, they'd like the booth to review them all, Jim, because put all the pressure on the officials in the NFL. That's what it's there for, to overturn bad calls on the
That is good. Probably locks this one up, Phil.
Yeah, locks it up. And it was a hard-fought game, a lot of fun to watch. And that field goal, listen, that was a tough drive. And I don't know. I didn't feel easy about sending the the field goal kicker out to make it. The coach made the decision, and it worked out with his first.
Jackson's a receiver in the Jackson's going to secure the handoff.
Runs
out of bounds.
This is the bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block or free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run?
Face 24.
The Eagles have saved
when they said,
timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Pitches it back.
Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Jackson's running in the second. First and 10. Jackson's got it on the handoff. Play to an end.
Five-yard gain on the play.
Second down now.
When is it? Wait, 20! When is it?
But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of them.
Gun!
The Eagles come to the line. What is it? Wait, with two timeouts remaining.
Three down.
Running it like it's an option.
Line, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Watch the safety blitz.
First down.
Pull up, go! Two running five! A little bit that defensive front.
Encroachment defense. Still first down.
First down.
Let's go.
Play. That was just a bad play call.
This was a good game to watch today.